All right, question for you this morning. Have you ever bitten into spicy food whose heat just overwhelms the flavor?
I hate that, AC. And Wingmaster Gannon Buckmaster doesn't like it any more than we do. His company, East Coast Wings and Grill, actually hired a food scientist to show them how to add heat without jeopardizing flavor. So with this is chemistry.
That's it.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So what do the scientists say?
Well, what they do is they make sure that whatever heat level you choose, it doesn't take away that flavor.
Okay.
So whatever flavor you choose, the flavor, you will keep that flavor, but you can have it at any heat level you want.
So these going from no heat to insanity.
Correct.
They're all the same flavor, though,
all the same flavors, correct, yes.
Huh.
You're keeping your flavor, and you're just adjusting the heat level to whatever satisfies your palate.
Okay.
My eyes keep focused, keep focusing on that insanity. What do we mean by insanity for those who don't know?
That's ghost pepper, basically.
What?
That's hot. That's ghost pepper.
Are you serious?
That is hot.
Which one's your favorite?
I like the extra hot.
Is that here?
Yes, this should be
extra
hot. Oh, so
there you got three levels you could go up.
You could go up. Yeah, you got three more.
Come on, don't be a wimp.
Yeah. Well, sure. I've had up to the magma.
Sure, you're talking.
We ought to switch. Yeah. I'm probably more at that end. Okay, I want to see, though, if you really can keep the flavor, because that's one of my pet peeves about hot food is sometimes it just tastes, you're like it burns your taste buds.
I understand, yes.
Okay, so.
So you're going to start.
Where should I start?
If you'd like to start, this is no heat down here. This would be your virgin, which is the far right.
Okay.
Our far right.
Okay. Do you want to try this, or is this too baby?
No, I'll start on one of the other ones.
We actually have some plates here for you.
Here, I'm telling you what. Yeah, I'm taking, I took the,
all right,
let me put this back here.
See what we got here. And do we have anything to drink?
Yes, we have some milk right here.
Okay.
And on your right, it would be the ranch, and to your left would be the blue cheese, if you choose to do any of the sauces.
Okay, that's good. This is sweet, absolutely no heat.
Yes.
All right, I'm going straight for the insanity to see.
Okay.
Wait, you don't want to do what?
Should I? Maybe not.
You know, give it a try. I don't want to ever hold you back, but it may be, you may want to take a little stair step to it before you get there.
Where were you on the scale?
Do we need to call 911 right now?
No, there's that's not necessary. We got the milk on standby.
Have you done those? Which one's
I have
this
had
one?
This.
Magma?
That's magma, yes.
And which
that's
one is this?
Hot.
This should be extra hot,
and that's your favorite?
I do like extra
hot. And which one did you try?
It was that one.
Okay, what is that one called? Let's see what
this
that
is.
One.
Oh, I'm sorry, that's medium.
Oh, medium. Yes.
All right.
Okay.
Let's step it up a little bit.
All right. Whoa.
There you go.
He's going for the. All right, so what do you suggest next for me? What do you think?
Try
delicious.
Try.
Can you still taste the honey?
Yes, I can. Absolutely.
Okay, what's this one called?
This would be the volcano.
Oh, boy. Now, I don't like hot food, so this will be the test.
There you go. Okay. Well, I think you're going to enjoy still.
I can taste the honey barbecue.
You can still taste it.
There you go. All right.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Right. Yeah. Which one was that? Mm. That one? Mm-hmm.
This is volcanic, yes.
That is volcanic. What is in that?
Well, that's honey barbecue, and then, of course, our level of heat that we put in there to get it to that level.
That is hot, but you can still taste the honey barbecue.
Right, and then the heat doesn't actually come right away.
That's true.
It's kind of like a time
right
release.
Now.
Yeah.
I don't like
that's
milk.
One of the things that we put together with culinary and food experts to get that where you're not the heat doesn't instantly hit you. It kind of comes in a little
later.
Bit. Right.
The back of your throat.
That way you still maintain that flavor.
It's a nice balance.
Yes.
It's a nice balance there.
So did the scientist explain why milk helps more than any other drink?
I believe it's just what settles your taste buds faster.
Mm-hmm. Now, I'm wondering, though, have you tried the insanity?
I have taken a bite of the insanity. I have.
You want to do that right here? I will if you can.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a great idea.
Why couldn't I have sent my assistant? Come on.
You know, here, I'll take a bite of the insanity.
You can have some of my milk if you want.
You don't mind if I share your milk with you?
You can have some of mine, too. Is it hot?
You know, if that's what you're satisfied with, then you're going. If heat's what you're looking for, then that one's going to satisfy you.
But I don't see any perspiration, on the brow.
Stand by. It could be coming.
Are your lips
like I said, it's time release.
Hmm. I don't think he
But as you can see, still enjoyable.
Yeah.
Still enjoyable.
I can see.
Still keeping that flavor and still having fun with
How
it.
How long did it take your guys, though, to do this research? I mean, was this like a one-day thing? Or was this
months? I'm not privy to that information.
Okay.
Okay, that's more of a sealed document.
But, okay.
But,
besides, his brain is now
But obviously, they did do their job.
Yes.
That part's the most important part, right?
I'm so sorry. No. Alex made you eat that.
Hey, that kept coming.
I am much nicer.
They put me up on that challenge there.
Can I try it?
You want to try it?
You want to try it with me?
Sure, why not? My mouth is already on
All right, we're going to go to break on this.
Come on now. Here you go.
No, we really just have a couple of seconds left.
But we are going to. Oh, I thought you meant we're gonna pretend we're eating. Okay, we'll try
it. Here we go.
Yeah, you're doing good.
That's hot. That's hot.
Oh, that was weird. This doesn't taste that hot. Whoa!
Oh, there you go.
Whoa.
Okay.
Whoa! I'll get to you a little bit later. We'll be back. Maybe.